Good mates, my name is Boneslayer. Welcome back to yet another episode of mine, and this episode is a bonus episode of a series I ended. By series, I mean like, what, three or four episodes? It was just a little thing that happened. But yeah, we're back with Evolve. I'm just going to upload probably this episode and be done again. I might just randomly upload another one. But I have a little bit of information before we start this. If you see in the bottom right around my mouse, you can see Evolve Stage 2 Beta. They updated the game, and I looked at it, and I was going to record. The original plan for this episode was for me to record two special characters. I was going to record two special characters of this game, and if you heard that, I just closed the door with my foot, because I'm just that good. Anyway, I was going to record two special characters, because there's a special version of the Goliath and a special version of a Kraken. And there's probably going to be a special version of the Wraith eventually, but it's not out yet. I was going to record a monster of the Meteor Goliath, it's called, and the Elder Kraken. But then I went into this game, and I was going to do it because I thought that they just added or changed some things. I didn't know that they changed the entire game. Because you guys remember, right? I was like, what, a level 25? Because I did play after I stopped recording. I played like a couple games after I finished the series. So, I was like a level 25, I believe. Now, I'm a level 20. No, not 20. I'm sorry. I'm a level 1 with absolutely nothing unlocked. I have done nothing. It's like I've never played this game before. The only reason why this game might have hope for me is because I'm what is called a founder. And a founder is somebody who bought the game before it became free to play. Because now that it's stage 2, as you can see in the bottom right, it's a free game now. But the people who bought the game for $60 US, or however much it costs in their money, I forgot the currency. I don't know why I couldn't think of it. If you actually spent money on the game, then you're a founder and you get like extra rewards than the people that do that got the free-to-play game. So that's the only reason why there might be a little bit of hope for me, is because I may have lost everything, but I'll be advancing a little bit faster than everyone else. For example, I unlocked the Meteor Goliath and the Elder Kraken. In fact, I've unlocked everything except for the Gorgon, and I've never played Stage 2 before. Because I just came in and it said Founder Rewards, and it went through every single monster and every single character, every single weapon, every single skin of everything. It just rolled through extremely fast. So I don't know what that means. But literally, I have everything unlocked, and the only monster that I need to buy is the Gorgon. The Behemoth, I don't know why I can't play as him, but I don't need to buy him. Because apparently the thing... Don't... What? I don't understand. Wait, how do I pounce? I probably should have looked at the training because they changed things probably. Okay, there we go. Things are still the same, so there's that. I'm not following. Hold on, I'm a little bit confused. I can't even remember what I'm talking about because I'm just getting distracted. Alright, you still smell the same. It's a little bit weird smelling, if I do say. I absolutely have no idea what I was talking about, so I'm just going to start a new conversation. This is the Elder Kraken. So I believe I might have played as the Meteor Goliath before, maybe, possibly, quite possibly, I'm not sure. But pretty much, it's a blue Goliath that's on fire. And this, as you can see, is just like the Kraken, except it's red. And just like the Meteor Goliath, the abilities are somewhat the same, but they're enhanced and they look different, and you'll see a change. So for example, here's what I believe is called the Aftershock with the normal Kraken. Anything that's within range of the circle, the Aftershock hits. But this, I can't remember what it's called. What is it? Chain Lightning. Everything that's in your range will get hit just like Aftershock. But if anything else is close enough, then the lightning will... Aftershock will hit the guy in your range, and it'll spread out to anybody who's close enough, even if they're outside of your range. So it's an enhanced Aftershock. Okay, I believe what I was talking about before I started talking about the Elder Kraken was the thing about buying things. Every single item in the game, everything that everybody paid for in the DLCs, that's all free now. So, in other words, the people who bought DLCs wasted even more money than I did. So they're probably crying themselves to sleep now. The only way you're able to... Wait, what? Did they just kill themselves? What? What are you doing? I probably should have looked at the training, because obviously some of the stuff, like Dome Ready in the corner, I have never seen that before. That's new. But the new thing is that apparently by playing the game, you win experience to level up like normal. But you also win, like, what is called silver keys, and you buy things with those. So, for example, I believe it's like 6,000 something. Okay. Reinforcements inbound. Okay, 6,000 something keys to unlock Gorgon. And Behemoth is free, which means I already have him unlocked. I just don't know why it's not letting me play as him. I probably need to be a higher level. You know what else is likely? I probably am already able to... Well, I should already be able to play as Behemoth if I kept my levels. A level 25, I'm pretty sure I was able to play as Behemoth if they didn't delete all of my progress. That freaking sucked. You don't know how bad that was. That's fantastic. 3 points. That's great. Yes. By the way, how it was before where you have 3 points to put into your monster? Like, just like then when I evolved, it said I had 3 points. But when you start as the monster, it gives you 4 points. Which is why I had one on everything. And then when you evolve, it gives you three. And that would be interesting if at the end it gave me, like the last evolution gave me two. Like that might be logical, but I'm not sure. I have no clue. I don't have a single clue about this game. You're kidding. I just noticed that. They died. What are they doing? This is what happens when you play with AI. They're supposed to be intelligent, but they're not. Oh, man. I can't wait to play as Gorgon, though. That's the only good thing about this game. Is that... What? Well, one of the only good things about this game is that the DLC content is free. It's good for me, I should say. The people who bought the DLC content before, it's absolutely horrible for them. But for people like me, it's pretty good. Because if they already paid for the DLC stuff, then that's money just down the drain that they have no use for now. But then people like me who didn't buy DLC stuff, then that's a plus. But for the people who did, that's a negative. But because it's all free now, I'm able to play as Behemoth and Gorgon. And, Torvald, I think his name is, which I'm really looking forward to because I love shotguns. And his shotgun, I believe he has a shotgun. If I remember correctly, his shotgun is like way better than Parnell's, and Parnell's shotgun is pretty boss. Alright, so obviously these AIs are mentally ill, so this is going swimmingly. That's the first and last time I will ever use that term. And you might notice I'm not sneaking. I know I've talked about it before, but I'm playing with AIs. They're a part of the computer, so they know exactly where I am at all times anyway. So if you sneak, the only thing you're doing is slowing yourself down if you're playing on single player. Not to mention, I'm being tracked by Planet Scanner. Like this entire time. So is there like natural stuff around this map that's picking me up? That's what I'm guessing that is. Come on. Did he just fall through the map? Yes, he did. Okay. Well, that was fun. How you do? Boy, if you fight me. Are you charging me? Oh yeah, you go back over there. I was about to lightning strike you. Hey, buddy. Kraken is still my favorite. Elder Kraken is obviously better than Kraken because I like red a lot. Red is like my second favorite color, black being my first. And this is black and red, so not only does he look like a beast, look at that. Not only does he look amazing, but he's got enhanced abilities. I can't wait till, if I should say, I'm just assuming that they're going to do this. But if they make an enhanced Wraith, then I cannot wait till that happens. Because Wraith used to be my favorite. Mostly because of the appearance. Crap. I missed. And Wraith's appearance is still a baller, just not as good as Kraken in my opinion. I used to think that Wraith was cooler than Kraken, but a little bit of play, gameplay, and a little bit of maturing, I guess, that changed my mind. Not to say it was immature of me to think that Wraith looked cool, but I just had a change of mind. Oh, it did! I was right! The last evolution gave me 2 points. I was right. That was a guess. This is the first game I've played of Evolve. Oh, what the crap. First game I've played of Evolve since they came out with Stage 2. So, everything new I've never seen before in my life. Well, now that we're Stage 3, we should probably go and kill something. Alright, where are they? Are they here? I don't know. Because I lost my skills, so I don't have the extra 55% smell range. Wait, is one of them dead? I don't know. This should be... I'm hoping this will be easy, but hey. Yep, one of them's dead. Okay. Alright, guys. Alright, you do that. Come on. I always kill the medic first. The game may have updated, but I'm pretty sure that hasn't changed. Come back here. Stop healing. What are you doing? Lightning strike. There you go, good man. Hey, friends. How you doing? Missile. Get out. I'll just chill here. Get out. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna guard. I'm gonna do everything I can just to try and get them away from the medic instead of trying to inflict massive damage. And then when the medic's dead, I'll start trying to shrek. Get out. Alright, almost there. Can I speed this up? Yes, I can. Probably. I'm not sure. Yep, there we go. Alright, guys. So this is my strategy. I always do this. Kill the medic first. Kill the assault second. And then just start wrecking the other ones, whoever comes first. Come back here. There you go. You're down. Okay. But I'm not going to guard the assault the same way that I do with the medic. I'm just going to lightly guard the assault. Alright, this is fun. Are you dead? I'm not sure. Yes, you are. Okay. Thanks, narrator. You're dead. You're dead. Yep, and there we go. Lightning lightning chain that thing. Ended it. Monster wins. Oh, well, thanks, narrator. Aren't you perceptive? Alright, well, that was fun. No, it wasn't. I'm level what the crap? What just happened? Rewards. Oh, thanks for the moon badge. Give me my badge back and we might talk. So this is a level 3 now. Elder Kraken is a level 3. And I am a level 2. Thanks, game. Freaking. Can I play as Behemoth? Why can't I play as Behemoth? Explain. It doesn't say anything. It doesn't tell me why. Yeah, 6,500 for this. I can play as... Yeah, I can even play as Wraith. I can play as every single thing here, except for Behemoth. Oh, crap. Wait, what is this? What is that little symbol? I don't know what that is. 5,500? Ooh. Yeah, auto-fire shotgun. I knew it. Wasteland Maggie? That's That's probably a reference to Mad Max. Most likely Fury Road, by the looks of it. Medic. What is that symbol in the bottom left? I don't know. Yeah, but because I'm a founder, I think I've unlocked, like, practically everything. Is there really a price on Behemoth and it's just messing with me? What the... Maybe he's a challenge. Yeah, maybe he's not bought, and maybe he's not... Hold on. Store. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Let's try extras. No. Daily sign-in reward. What does that mean? Yeah, okay, so I did unlock practically everything. Because I remember the daily sign-in rewards used to be a character, but now it's not. Because I believe this one or this one used to be Hyde. So yeah, I practically unlocked everything by being a founder. Okay, then. Options. Let's try store again. I didn't purchase any of these. They just gave them to me. So yes, I definitely did unlock things by doing nothing. Oh wait, where's Behemoth at? Ooh. Where's Behemoth? Are you joking right now? Behemoth, where's he at? Okay, is it just me or is he not here? You're joking. Hold on. He's not here. He's not there. Not there. Not there. Not there. Not there. What the crap? Wendigo skin? Are you kidding? Where's Behemoth? What was that? I quit. Okay, come on, guys. What have you done with Behemoth? Come on. I did not mean to do that. Get out of there. I meant custom. Custom's the only one that's good. Because I play solo, is what I'm trying to say. I don't play multiplayer. I will every once in a while, but not really. Okay, we'll play solo. Monster. Behemoth. Challenge it. No. Win a match as Assault, Medic, or Goliath. Play matches as Assault, Supporter, Kraken. Play matches as Trapper, Supporter, Gorgon. These are daily. So I might just do those just to get him out of the way and see if I get something from him. Where's Behemoth at? What the crap? Yeah, but we played as him, Elder Kraken, and now we're going to play as Meteor Goliath. I'll figure out why I can't play as him later. I'll play as this. Come on, let's go. Put on... We have four, so put on everything. Okay, now we'll put on... Do I even have anything? These. Yes, put on that, and I'll just put on whatever I have without having to buy anything. That's probably you. Sure, why not? Close enough. Deploy. Free monster rotation. Kraken has joined the fray. Well now, I am excited. I am so excited, you do not even understand how excited I am. Oh, man. Just stretching. Maybe if I go onto a map and I explore and I glitch the map and I fall out of the map and then I'm stuck outside, maybe I will find a secret code to get Behemoth. I think that's how that works. Alright, so let's go. Nice. I always enjoyed the Goliath speed. But how fast he pounces is ticking me off. Look at this. He takes a while before he feels like doing it. What's wrong? Okay. So let's go! He's probably got my favorite travel, where he just leaps across the map. but I do not like his pounce. That is trash. I hate that so much. What's going on? Hey, buddy. That's a trap jaw. I have a feeling I shouldn't be here. How you doing? Alright, good talk. Thanks, buddy. Hello, friends. Alright, so apparently since this guy's pounce is absolute garbage, I probably should be relying more on my skills. Like that. Than I would my pounce like I usually would with the Kraken. So, hey. Hey, friends. Set you on fire. Nice. Alright, so let's charge them. No, we're not. They're not worth it. They're spreading out. Well, that was nice. I got three in that one. Are there any humans around? No? Okay. Yes? No? No? Alright. You're dead. That was pretty much a miss, and that was just luck on how that killed him. Wait, those guys? I just realized those guys are worth two. You're back. Come on, guys. I'll kill you if I have to. Okay, so they definitely decreased the amount of health that trap jaws have. I can't eat trap jaws. You're joking. I can't eat trap jaws. Okay. Alright. 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 Alright, game. That was a little bit better on accuracy. In fact, that was quite a bit better, actually. Alright, so let's leap. Oh, he got away. You're good. I respect you. Where are they at? I don't know. Jump. Oh, I caught it. I'm the best at this game, I swear. Alright, so let's put it on rock throw. Fire breath. And leap smash. Nice, okay. So now we make noise when we walk. Fantastic. Tracked by planet scan. Nice. Alright. So when I'm done with this episode, I'm going to look up how to play as Behemoth. And then I'm going to try and get as much money as I can, as fast as I can. To hopefully get Gorgon soon. Because as a founder, I believe you get better daily rewards. Like I saw that in a review or something that somebody else put up. So, maybe that means I get more money. Hopefully. Maybe it doesn't even matter about daily rewards. Maybe if I'm just good at this game, I'll just get extreme amounts of money extremely fast. If that's possible, I'm not sure. Because it said something about me only being able to get a certain amount of stuff per day, which is literally the most amount of garbage I've ever seen in my life. Because that's like literally telling us not to play this game. That's literally what it is. When it says you're only able to get a certain amount of experience per day by doing these things, like you can keep playing, but you're not going to get anything out of it. That's telling us not to play this game, so I don't know why you'd do that. You'd think you'd want to reward people for playing your game, but no. That's not how they think. What's going on? Let's leap smash. Wow, you guys are good. Not good enough. Did I just light those birds on fire? Are they dead or did they leave? Let's see. Okay, I don't know. They're probably both. They'll never see me coming. The Goliath pounce is trash. What the heck? So, yeah, you're definitely going to have to rely more on your abilities than pouncing with Goliath. Because of how slow it is. Because you, like, sit there for a minute before you actually jump on your target. I'm not complaining because that's probably something they meant to do. But, hey. That is good gameplay, actually. Are you serious? Oh, look at this. Oh, no. There we go. That's what I like to see. Now we're getting places. I just ate like 5 or 6 guys without moving. I'm already able to evolve just from that. What the heck? Okay. Let's see. Are there anybody around? No. No, no, no. Okay. I don't know where everybody went. But hey, I'm fine with it. Alright, so we'll put it on charge and max out rock throw.
Relay shield at maximum strength.
Alright, now let's go and kill some fools.
Get in range.
Whee. Were they already over here? Were they just sitting here doing nothing? Wait a minute. Oh, never mind.
Monster dome.
That was the trashiest dome placement I've ever seen. Not gonna lie. Oh my gosh. That's the best dome placement I've ever seen. You freaking geniuses. You better believe I'm weak. You guys just freaked me off. Okay, there we go. Kyra was sitting outside of the freaking dome. And I was like, what? I suck. Okay, I'm pressing the wrong button. That was my fault. I was just sitting there doing nothing.
Hunter down.
Okay, there we go. Okay. So I paused for a minute because things were happening. And then I came back and Kyra was dead. So, I mean, there's that.
Relay shield at max.
And now Markov is dead. And now Kyra's back. And now I'm chucking things at Kyra. That's a mine. No thank you. Let's charge. Why not? Boy, you're not getting that shield. Now you're down again. Awesome. You're just not gonna help him. Alright, that's fine. I'm not going to complain, but hey. This is the most messed up play I've ever seen. Because I just lost my strategy because things were happening in every direction. So I just got rid of strategy and then they started sucking too. So it's fun times all around at that point. Are you not going to help anybody? What are you doing? I was messing it up and then they started messing it up. Idiots. Okay. That was so much fun. Now he's a level 3. Fantastic. Oh, now I'm a level 3. Nice. Thanks for the badge. Give me my badge back. 300. Wow, that was 310. Oh, it glitched. Hey. Hey, that's fine. Okay, I need so much money. It's not even funny. The amount of money you get by doing things sucks. So bad. Okay, how do I... This character is currently undergoing maintenance for a more enjoyable gameplay experience. Freak. So that's why I can't play as him. Because he's in maintenance right now. He's unplayable. That sucks. A lot. Very much. That's horrible. Dang. Goliath can be unlocked by... I haven't even unlocked Goliath yet. What the... See, that's what I mean. I'm a founder. So I didn't even know that I haven't unlocked the first guy because they gave me all these guys. I don't know, man. There might be hope to salvage this, but... Not really. For people who just got this game, it'll be good because they didn't lose anything. But then for us founders, what the freak, guys? It freaking sucks. What is that? What is that? I'm so confused. Alright, well, I'm going to leave this episode here and I'm Gonna do some more farming off, try and hopefully get some money. And I'm going to still try and contemplate whether or not this is a good game, because I'm not sure yet. So, yep. Awesome, fantastic. Well, I'm just confused. I'm trying to figure things out while I'm talking. So hold on, before we go, I'm going to try and look at something. Go up here, maybe. No, of course not. Wait, badges. What is that? What the? Okay, yeah, here we go. Alright, so let's try and make our new badge. What? Badges move now? Okay, I may or may not use this one. Oh yeah, this is... I got this badge for being a founder. This is what they gave me. So, either I unlocked all those characters by being a founder, or it was just rolling through there to make fun of me saying, hey, look at what you lost. But I know for a fact I got this for being a founder, because this was at the end when everything stopped moving. Wait, what if I made this? Wait, can I do that? I don't know. No, maybe it can't. I'm not sure. No, it can't. Okay. So this is... Yeah, okay, that's fine. Okay, that looks cool. How do I get that? Alright, anyway, that freaking sucks. Put that to dark accent color. What's it at already? Looks pretty decent, but I did not mean to do default. Put it at dark gray. Put this at slightly lighter gray. I'll put this at not black, because that sucks. And then we'll put this on a slightly lighter gray too. That looks pretty cool in my opinion. The red and dark colors I think go very well together. We might need to use something different to hopefully pop out more in the back. So let's do this. You won't be able to see. Okay, I would just be fine with a simple plate. But see, look at that. Those little gaps in the back make it look weird if you can't see the whole thing. But then this, alright, we could change the colors on this. Let's try the ring. No, the open ring looks bad. Let's try the full thing. Let's switch it to red. It's pretty decent. Let's try something else. We can do our moon thing that we got and just change the colors. Or maybe I can. That's fine. That works a lot. That's fine. Alright, let's try this. Try changing the colors. No, okay. No, I did not mean to do that. Let's go back to the cuts. Not the best, but I mean, hey, they're fine. Can I move things around? No, I can't. Fantastic. Alright, let's save. Alright, pretty decent. Hidden challenge completed. Well, I feel special. Wait, these are all new. So I need to click on all these to get rid of the new thing. Alright, let's do that. This might hurt somebody's eyes. And I should know, because it's hurting mine as well. Well, I did not press that button. Go back. And there we go. There we go. Now everything is good. That's still depressing, not gonna lie. Alright, anyway. So this is our new badge, guys. Fantastic. To make up for the one thing stole from me. Alright, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. I may record more in the future once I get some money and level up some more. But hey, that's for the future, not for now. So, thank you guys so much for joining me on this endeavor. If you like being here, then hit that like button. If you liked a lot, then hit that big red button that says subscribe. Alright guys, thank you again for joining me, and may I see you in the next one. Bone Slab, out.